We don't even know if Campbell is guilty. You want to talk about executing him?
Even if Campbell didn't kill Cassandra, the kid's a fucking psycho. Right? It's only a matter of time before he does something.
You can't punish people for who they are, for what they might do. Do you hear what you're saying? You're talking about executing someone because you're afraid of them.
This conversation is fucking insane.